In today's video, I'm going to be outlining the steps to become an accredited certified EFT practitioner with AAMET. AAMET is a non-profit organization and it's one of the largest EFT organizations in the world. And it stands for the Association for the Advancement of Meridian Energy Techniques. As you know, EFT is a mind-body tool that helps really well in relaxing and also in releasing stress, in releasing anxiety, reducing pain, and it can help in so many areas of your life. So the first step towards becoming an accredited certified EFT practitioner with AAMET is to take the level 1 and level 2 workshops. Once you learn these basic and core foundational skills in EFT, you will graduate from being a mechanical tapper to a more professional EFT practitioner. Whether you practice on yourself or you practice on others, you will need these skills to understand the anatomy of the emotional issues, to go to the core issues, to ask really good questions, to find out limiting beliefs, and to not let your own beliefs hinder the progress of the sessions with others. The second step is to become a student member of AAMET. You can go to their website and become a student member. The third step is to take 6 hours of supervision, and you can take those supervision sessions with me. Then the fourth step is to take the multiple choice exam on AAMET. And the last step is to submit your case studies to me, and I'll be giving my feedback to you on those case studies. And once I'm confident that you have met the standards and the competencies set by AAMET, then I will be giving your application to AAMET and they will be inviting you to upgrade your membership from the student member to a certified EFT practitioner. So these are the steps. Now, if you have any confusion about any of these steps or if you need more clarity, please feel free to send me an email, and you can get more information on my website www.emofreetherapy.com.